The reason why this matchup is so bad for Bridget is because Faust just crawls under everything. All of her buttons are basically useless. She's just going to be spamming 2-8. Like, you can't even spam 2-H because J2K is going to be too low for that to even matter. Usually, most of the time. We see a lot of 2-S's. Probably a lot of 2-K's, 2-D's. He's going to crawl under Yo-Yo, so... Grounded Yo-Yo he can just crawl under, so I'm probably going to see some TK Yo-Yos if I had to guess. I don't know if he's got that as bag of tricks, though. Could you go that?
As long as it's not a stick or a box or whatever. I'm about to press my triangle button like no one has ever done before. Don't care. Whichever one you want the least. We'll have to switch it.
I want the least.
Just pick the one you want. That's fine. I don't care. It literally makes no difference to me. I'm not good enough at this.
Of course,
I'm
actually trying to mind game you and pick the bad shape.
I just want to...
I need to.
I know my thing. I know my one thing, and I do my one thing.